Hey guys, Super Creeper Star here, back with part 2 of Keystone Summer School. Stop the bullying. Okay. And I'm with Patrick and some of my 6th grade friends who are subscribers. Please get a board and draw your favorite animal for today. My favorite animal is Pikachu. I'm gonna draw Pikachu, even though Pikachu is a Pokemon. I'm gonna consider Pikachu a animal. No, I don't want that. Why do I have 2 bathroom passes? Now I have to get rid of it. There, I drew Pikachu. I'm done. My favorite animal. My favorite animal. Pikachu. Pikachu is so adorable. Well done. I was so scared she wouldn't consider Pikachu an animal, but... Because, I mean, like, Pikachu is not, like, a real animal, so... because Angel is here. Why are you following me around? Please stop following me. That person drew a giraffe. Cool. Me and her get along. A smiley face. Ooh, cute. Sea? Sea in the sky? Butterfly? Nice. And empty canvases. Cool. What does your sign say? I'm in the trash can because it's my safe spot. I need words of wisdom. The trash can is your safe spot. Cool. Fashion! 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 Who are you? You're a teaching assistant. Cool. Design something you would wear in real life. I'm just gonna... What should I do? You would wear a trash can? Yeah, I guess I could wear a trash can. Well, how would you wear a trash can? That's the real question. I'm gonna go get the shirt quickly. I'm gonna go get my stuff. I'm gonna make a shirt. Oh my god. Hello, Benji. Oh, hello, Benji. I can put the paintbrush away. I have an extra sign for some odd reason. No, I don't want a paintbrush. I want fabric. And I want, thread. No, oh my gosh, there we go. Magic. And remember, guys, I'm almost at 400 subscribers, so it would be appreciated if you hit that subscribe button, because I will be doing a Pokemon unboxing, and I will also be doing a Q&A. I'm gonna rejoin and be right back. Okay. Are you copying Jenny? Cosplaying Jenny? Me and her have the same identity? with needle. By accident. By accident.